You may have someone working for you. You may have a subordinate at work. Give him the space to express himself at his work. You tend to put him down. You all the time expect his work to be much better than what it is. You give it a finishing touch every time. You find it difficult to appreciate his work. You fear that he may begin to consider himself indispensable or may expect a higher pay. You may find it hard to stop yourself from interfering in his work. You don't find it perfect. In reality, your life may come to a standstill without the services of these people. Feel grateful for being able to enjoy their service. When you find yourself doing something to dampen their spirits in order to feel superior, think twice. How would your life be without them?